So I'm sure you're familiar with my work. Have you been looking into how I've been? Because I've been pumping out content, you know? Yeah. This ship is fucking sailing, baby. And I also have a new replacement for you that some people have mixed reviews on. Some people think that kid's no Jonah. He'll never be Jonah. Get Jonah back. This kid sucks. He doesn't want to be Jonah.
I thought you were fucking with me.
No, I'm dead serious.
People hated me on your videos. People hated me.
Well, now they fucking
want you back. The sarcastic asshole I am, people hated. They couldn't see through it. And I just didn't fit in your channel.
Oh, but you fit in David's? That hurts.
Maybe it's because you villainize me all the time.
You villainize yourself.
Makes no sense at all.
I don't give you a goddamn
Lincoln,
script.
It doesn't make sense at all.
Well, I was Lincoln the charming heartthrob the whole time. Because he was himself. Lincoln's you want to... Look, you set out in this life to be an actor... And you play that fucking character. I don't tell you, hey, come in, be an asshole and call me Cyclops. Or that's one bad example. But you, our dynamic had become, let's fucking get two guys that hate each other and force them to do a show together. Yeah. And it worked. You know, and it got too real because we really started hating each other for real. And once we wrapped that shoot, it was the fucking best moment of my life every single time because I got the fuck out of there. And I got to come up to my goddamn penthouse above you. And it was a fucked up relationship, but we're figuring it out. We're working it out because all this shit's fucking bullshit. What are we, just a video on the internet?